I have very deep connection to my ancestors and the general spirit world speaking. My name is Mathias Chirombo. I was born in Zimbabwe and I moved to Grahamstown in 2007. My work is spiritually inspired and aims to speak to individuals. As a foreign student who came from Zimbabwe, I came very open-minded but very strongly spiritually driven, you know, to achieve my goals, because it's a long way from home, so I didn't come here to play around or waste my time. So I needed to get results. The life of an artist is not easy, you know. When you start up, you have to grow your own career independently. You know, that's different to when you have a big established gallery supporting you. But if you want to establish yourself as an artist and also establish your own gallery, you have to go and, you know, you just have to get out of your own skin and get things moving. Every month there's always something happening, either Joburg, I'm in Joburg, or Free State, that sort of thing. You know, I'm always up and down and looking for good opportunity. Funny thing, at the high school where I was, it was more of like a cricket school. It was Churchill in Zimbabwe. The word purple. The next thing, somebody came, presented about Rhodes, and I fell in love with Rhodes because of purple, you know. It was the royal color, you know. We took our school colors and motto everything very seriously. You know, today we get distracted with a lot of things. But if you're in deep connection with your own ancestors, not mine, but your own, you find it much easier to maneuver through a lot of this, if I can call it, bullshit in the modern world. So you'll be able to find your feet and follow that direction.